Good evening, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at home. Children, we finished midterm exam successfully. So thank you so much for everyone for your cooperation. Thank you, parents. Today, English session. So I'm going to give notes. The lesson, second lesson, the insects. I think already I gave new words. So even though I want to give the notes in this lesson, you please copy in your classwork. Okay, children? Yes. Children, this is the second lesson, new words. Dragonfly. The first one is dragonfly. Second one is bumblebee. Third one is butterfly. Fourth one is mosquito. Fifth one is grasshopper. Sixth, ladybug. Seventh, caterpillar. Already I gave everything so that I read one time. Okay, you please copy in your classwork. Eighth one, beetle, B-E-E-T-L-E, beetle. Ninth one, spider. Ninth one, spider. Tenth one, snail, snail. 11th one, chameleon, chameleon. 12th, proud, proud. 13th, scare, scare. 14th, hungry, hungry. The last one, 15th, sticky, sticky. Next, answer the following in prose lesson. First one is, what color is the dragonfly? The dragonfly is blue color. The dragonfly is blue color. The second one is, what is the ant carrying? The ant is carrying food. The ant is carrying food. The third one is, what color is the bumblebee? The bumblebee has stripes of black and yellow. The bumblebee has stripes of black and yellow. Fourth one is, why did the chameleon eat the dragonfly? The chameleon eats the dragonfly as it was hungry. The chameleon eats the dragonfly as it was hungry. Four questions in this lesson. Next, Incy Wincy Spider poem. You will write memory 4 lines only. So I will give you 4 lines. You please write in your classwork. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed poor Incy out. Children, again I want to read one more time. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed poor Incy out. Okay, children, this is memory poem. You have to read thoroughly. Now answer the following in poem. insects spider. First one is, which insects do we see in this poem? Which insect do we see in this poem? The spider. The spider. The second one is, where did the spider climb? Where did the spider climb? The spider climbed up the water spout. The spider climbed up the water spout. Third one is, what dried up the rain? What dried up the rain? Answer is, sunshine dried the rain. Sunshine dried the rain. Fourth one is, what is mean by Incy Wincy spider? What is mean by Incy Wincy spider? Fight against the evil. The answer is, fight against the evil. Children, next one is R words. A-R-R words. Then A-S-T words. Asked words. Now, the first one is R words. C-A-R car. C-A-R car. Next, J-A-R jar. Next one, far. F-A-R far. The fourth one is star. S-T-A-R star. T-A-R tar. The next one is mark. M-A-R-K mark. M and K only we added in between A-R. So this is in between words. Mark. Again park. P-A-R-K park. The last one is bark. B-A-R-K bark. Next, A-S-T words. Asked words. That is blast. B-L-A-S-T blast. Fast. F-A-S-T fast. Past. P-A-S-T past. Last. L-A-S-T last. Vast. V-A-S-T vast. Children, these are the asked words and are words. If we add some letters before or front and back, we make a new words. Or understand, children? Next one is tick the correct one. Tick the correct one. The first one is dragonfly is dash. Dragonfly is dash. They given an option red and blue. Which one is correct? Dragonfly is blue. Yes. The second one is ant walks with its dash. Ant walks with its dash. Wings or legs? Which one comes here? Legs. Legs. Ant walks with its legs. The third one is, the insects live near the dash. The insects live near the dash. Sea, pond. Sea, pond. Which one comes here? The insects live near the pond. Yes, you tick that one. Fourth is, the tongue of the chameleon is dash. Sticky, smooth. The tongue of the chameleon is sticky. It's sticky only. So you put tick. Fifth one is, the boy cuts the cover to help. The boy cuts the cover to help the dash. The boy cuts the cover to help the dash. Butterfly, beetle. Which one comes here? It's a butterfly. Answer is butterfly. You put tick the butterfly. The next one is match the following. Match the following. Here in left side, ant, caterpillar, snail. The right side, they given crawl, slide, march. Yes, now you have to match these thing. Ant is always march. Ant walks march only. So you match march. Caterpillar is always crawling. So crawl, crawl. The third one is snail is slide. You match slide. Yes children, these are the notes in this lesson, second lesson, the insects. Already we finished two lessons, then we started the third lesson, the world around us. We will see the next class. So you please finish this lesson in your classwork. I gave all the notes. You please finish it. Keep with yourself. Read. Okay, children? Thank you so much. Bye. God bless you, children.